So guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a flipbook. This is for flipbook and flipbook clip. So, first I have my thing, right? For example, first step, I'm going to be showing you how to make a moving ball. So, this is what you're going to do. First, you're going to make a ball, right? A normal ball. Then after this is going to help you. You're going to do this, go to the spot and go which direction you want. Then you go like this. You can copy me, it's okay. They go like that, like that, like that, then like that, like that. Then you do like it squished it. Do that. Do that. Just copy me, that's all. And now you're supposed to be done. And it will be moving. So if you want to be a little bit higher, so we're going to be making things grow. I'm going to name my animation Grow. I don't like ads. It's very annoying. How about I do go back? Oh. It's 11 seconds. Okay, so we're going to make things grow. Now you're going to start, for example, a ball, right? You're going to turn it like a little ball. Then after this, you see that? Make a little bit bigger, a little bit bigger, a little bit bigger, and a little bit bigger, and a little bit bigger, and a little bit bigger. Look. Pretty easy, huh? So I'm gonna show you how to make, so for example, I'm going to show you how to make a kicking. Don't worry. So we're going to make kick. So what I'm going to do, I want to make it well, so I'm going to just go here. Wait. It's finished. So today I'm going to show you how to make it run. Okay, so right now, you're going to get a stick figure. I'm going to do the Naruto run because I like Naruto. Then you do this. So the leg is kind of straight. So you do that.
Just open it. It's the alarm. We're in a system.
Then after you're going to do that, right? It should be like a triangle. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay. Then after, you go like this, like normal. Wait, oh, I did something wrong. So I'm not going to make a, I'm just going to just do that. Okay, I'm going to show you how to actually make it run. Get a stick figure. I'm going to use it without my hands. Without hands. Then what you're going to do is this, right? Then you go like this. It should be back, right? Then, look, it's running. And after I'ma do that. See, it's running. So that's the end of our tutorial. Bye, guys.
This is your best buddy.